the fuck is going on with my computer right now? I'm seriously freaking the fuck out. Been doing that since I cut the Final Fantasy stream. It's weird. Shouldn't be doing that. But anyway, let's get right into this. Yeah, that's right. The team got completely flipped on its fucking head. See, surf, strength, fly. I think I might need rock slot, rock smash. Ah, shit! I need dive on someone. I think this is Steven's house. It is, but it's not where I get HM for it. Does it like red Pokeballs? Yes, it does. Wow, so can I, because I know what fucking stats change with the fucking nature. Oh! Okay. There is a thing I have to do before. Is that Scott? Let's see, Beatrix. I think I'll use Beatrix and Cal. Why is Team Magma using fucking water types? Doesn't make sense. This probably isn't the best nature for Miltank to have. But, actually, I think she's got enough speed that it, is actually compensated by the sheer number of it. Again, though, the higher your base stat, the more your stat gets cut. Fuck you too. Glad it's Sky Uppercut I've gotten, not like high jump kick. Sandstream, are you fucking kidding me? Actually, what level am I going for next gen? I actually don't remember. 46. Hey, how's it going, buddy? Oh, shit. Really? You're gonna use Dig? How have you been, buddy? Well, that was just Earthquake. It's still think it's weird. Team Magma using all of these fucking water Pokemon. Intimidate makes a lot of sense on Lydian. Well, from a competitive standpoint, that is. Not so much for the Pokemon itself. Shouldn't be laggy. Yeah, I'm looking at the playback on my dashboard. It's Oh, fuck you! Wow, that didn't do anything. I don't know, I'm actually having some... Not having any real connection issues that I'm aware of, but... Oh... Going alright, I guess. How did you get two dynamic punch hits in a row? Also, why did the second one do so much less damage? And I forgot to do the thing that I was going to do. Oh, the first one did more because it was super effective. Okay. Come on, Cal. Thank you, Cal. What was the crit the first time? He can... Just because your Pokemon is Sandstream doesn't make it a freaking ground type. Well, it tells me I'm still faster, so... thing I was gonna do was between sessions I was gonna give myself some lava cookies and lemonades. I forgot to do that. I shouldn't need them. How much money do I have? A lot less than I would have if I didn't have that TPK. Zigzagoon? Really? You know, this would probably be a lot more threatening if it was, you know, all of them at the same time. Oh, hey, Pupitar. I should think Earthquake would have done more damage. Never mind. Well, actually, just by virtue of being a higher power move, it would have done more damage. And Miltank is fucking scary. Oh, yeah, that's right. Fuck it. Because if they get to the third one, this party's got problems. Groval and Quagsire. Okay, I was gonna go for an earthquake, but, there's no real point in it. Okay. Oh, nice. Ooh, even better. That's gonna hit right on. Ooh, that didn't hit right on as hard as I thought it would. Oh yeah, because earthquake does split damage. Let's get rid of Rhydon. Oh. Maybe Cal just doesn't have as much power as I thought she did. Is Cal still rock type? Oh. That takes that out. Ooh, Ursaring's gonna suck. Oh, great. And Cow's dead. Great. Fuck. Cal died in Steep City. First Rings Hydro Pump. Level 42. Oh, not too much. How about you, man? Yeah, let's send in Beatrix. And it's raining, so surf is actually going to do me a lot of good. Did I say it was raining? Because of course. Why? Why Steven? If that's even your... Oh! Oh! How did he know Ursaring had Sacred Fire? Yeah, my... Hitting buttons on my controller is not actually... Whenever it comes back to the menu, I have to press my freaking confirm button twice before it's like, oh, you want to confirm. Good job, stupid. Do you not have any attacking moves, Skarmory? Besides Aerial Ace? Because Aerial Ace would be great right now. Let's take out this Ursaring, please. Wait a minute. Steel Wing, Aerial Ace, Protect, and Toxic are the moves Skarmory's supposed to have here. What are you doing? This fight didn't make any sense. All I want to do is cause cataclysmic damage and destroy. Fuck. Mount Chimney is in the middle of this island nation. If you're going to make the volcano erupt, all you're going to do is kill everyone. No shit! Oh, Cal, you died too young. It's almost like I just put you on a party yesterday. Not yesterday, but on Tuesday. Because that's actually what happened. And I don't have a revive to bring her back. I don't want to bother with a lot of these Pokemon. Yeah. Needleworm would be nice if this was, post-split. Air Cutter's not terrible. Do I want to use Tip Boss? Thunderbolt, Blizzard, and Rain. Bulk Up's kind of stupid on it, but... Yeah, I think I'm just going to leave that slot empty for right now. I don't think I get the free Pokemon from him yet. I think it's just HM8 he gives me. I It's HM8. Hey, no mention of the fact you need Moss Deep's gym badge to use it. Probably because you need Moss Deep's gym badge to get there. Did I find anything? No, I didn't. Not in Moss Deep City, at least. This is Route 125. And there's Shoal Cave up here. Well, what's my Route 125? Matang! That could be pretty okay. Matang. 125 and 028. I actually don't want to hit this thing with anything. Maybe Ice Punch. Steel resists it. Oh, it's a color change. Also a Luster Purge. Why does it have a Luster Purge? Fuck it, let's go up an Ultra Ball. What's the worst that could happen? It breaks out instantly and then I just hit it with another fucking Ice Punch? Alright, T9000, what you got? Hasty Nature, which is great. Luster Purge, Gig Drain, Sing, Brick Break. Oh, hey! Tide's low. But what's my Shoal Cave? Pidgeotto. Oh, level 30 Pidgeotto. Something that I'm also fearing hitting with something because Beatrix has really high special attack. Well, with, you know, Gardevoir and all. Never mind. Never fails. Always gotta have something named Burb. Might as well be stupid thing. Do I have? I should have repels. Yeah, I do. Yeah, you can make me a Shell Bell. Whoopity doo. I don't even know why I'm in here. In fact, yeah, because the only reason why you'd come in here is if you want to get Snorunt. And, you know, kind of already burnt my encounter in here, and Snorunt probably isn't even here anymore. Because, randomizer. Here we are back in Mos Deep City. Might as well grab our Pokemon from here. While we're, you know, here. Wingull? Well, we already have Pelicant, so... Pelicant, can't you? Guess that's just full of Wingull, because I don't like Pelipper. Or Wingull, for that matter. So let's Dupe's Claws that. Or just chalk it up to... Nothing else is going to appear. Which is what I'm going to do. Because... Fuck me, right? So this is Route 127. What do we got? Houndoom! Okay then. Route 29. Well, I've already got a name for it, so... Ice Punch. I actually soaked that really well. Bone Meringue, Blizzard. It's kind of... I don't remember. Does Houndoom have the physical attack to support Bone Meringue, though? Let's see if Hellhound is worth using over T9000. Part of me kind of wants that level 10, even though that cost me more rare candies to get it caught up. Then again, it doesn't really matter because I've got a heart scale. Actually, heart scale is one of the things I wanted to boost in my inventory, because I was going to just use Pika Save to do it. Or whatever the name of the editor for this game is. No, I didn't want to. Clear Body. Thrash, Zap Cannon, Refresh, Disable. That's shitty. Shell Armor. Why do I keep finding Earthquake after I lose something with Earthquake? And it really can't support that. At the same time, I don't want to boost T9000. Not yet, at least. Oh, shit. I haven't taught anyone dive yet. Thing is, I don't know who I want to teach dive to. I think I'm gonna give it to Fanglang. Don't need cut. I already have fly. Obviously, already using it. Got it. Don't need it. I should teach something Rock Smash, because I think I do need it. Sorry, Blizzard. Why am I not surprised? This is 128. Oh shit. Surface to catch a Pokemon, found a trainer. Come on, 128, what you got for me? Elekid. Okay. Level 21. Eight. I guess I can't bitch too loud. I mean, Electabuzz is pretty good. And frankly, I think I might put him on because I do like Electabuzz. Okay, I'll hit you with Thunderbolt then. Huh. What was the name of my Electabuzz in Sparkplug? Oh! Because this makes sense, right? Let's bring this name back. Go ahead and use a repel here. And this will be my test. Do I need Rock Smash? Yes, I do. Well, I guess Mojo Jojo's now my HM bitch. Oops. We don't need a kid around here. Going home already. I can't remember this place. And frankly, if I can avoid a couple fights, then it's not gonna bother me. An endpoint. Would help if I was looking at the direction the water was flowing, huh? Okay, I think this is an endpoint too. No, it's definitely a place where I've got to be able to go. A double battle or a strength puzzle? You know, I highly doubt that many people would fit in a submarine that small. Granted, yeah, I know only the fat guy said he wouldn't fit, but wait, what am I doing? I actually probably could have gotten away with giving Dr. Tong a rock smash. I don't remember, have we already discovered that Bennett had speed boost? Though if memory serves, Bennett got shitty why? Something tells me I'm not going to want to keep Dr. Tong in. Thing is, I don't have very many options to switch them out. Confirmed. Yeah, that would have been Dr. Tongue dead. I don't have many options here. Oh, come on! Fuck it, let's go for the rock slide. Never mind, Mojo missed. You know, speed boost doesn't help if all you're doing is using negative priority. Which I have reason to believe it's using. Yep, vital throw. You watch, this thing's gonna pop out of the box with thunder now. Ooh, Vanette used Bubble Beam. That's almost as threatening. But then again, I guess going up against Fanglang, it wouldn't have done anything even if it was raining. Oh, boy. Strength puzzle's easy. Really? I would have probably rather that remained the earthquake DM that it usually is. Do I have any full heals? What do I have for lava cookies, at least? Two. Lovely. Let's get rid of that burn, just in case I need to use Beatrix. Top off my HP where it matters. Scrubs. Well, if it's raining. Oh, that could have been very bad. But stab rain. Oh. Using a super potion. Hey, it did more than 50 damage at least. It's not like the Biolite's a thing yet. Dusclops can't even evolve. Yet. I think that was still speed boost? Nope! Speed advantage, I mean. And is that Fanglang dead? No, it's not. Though I won't appreciate a second hit, though. Oh, lovely. Well, not some of the team really will. Oh, fuck you. Where is he? Huntail. C4 Cavern to Dusclops. Petal Dance at level 40. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take the rain advantage here and run with it while I can. Ooh. That was a nasty 60 damage. That you're not going to survive a second surf. Because I did a lot of damage there. Though, what is your number 3 gonna be, dickhead? Free. That's what your number 3 is. You know, you'd think that, you know, if it was just by proximity of Kyogre, the red orb would have activated as soon as he entered the room. What have you rocked? Finally woken Kyogre, haven't you? Blah, 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 blah. I'm going to Sudopus. Take me with you. Because I don't know where it's at. I don't know, 126. Okay. Well, let's keep fangling on the party just long enough to use dive. Undo. Nope, oh, That's right. Damn it. Is it raining or sunny? Raining. This is a waste of time. Oh boy. Wait, 26-34. Okay. And a defense drop. Wow. Is that all you got? A Houndoom. No, it's a Gyarados. Which means this is probably like a tentacle or something. Oh, come on! Wait. I'm not on Route 127, am I? Shouldn't be. I am. Wait. 126 is worth. Great, Raichu. Great. Fucking great. It's level 28. What can I hit this thing with? Probably drill back. What? Why does Raichu have solar beam? That was a crit. Shame that light bulb's junk now. Like, totally junk. To Zaprat. Because I'm probably not going to use it. Let's be honest. That makes sense. I'm gonna count underwater as its own thing. It's getting to the point where I'm just about out of Pokemon slots I can catch anyway, so I shouldn't have to buy any more Pokeballs. I'm pretty sure Quartz is a very bad blood to be using. Well, Quartz is a bad thing to use as blood, I should say. Name him Cactuar. Okay. I guess. And, well, come on. Can just sit up with City and have an encounter table right now? Probably should have went and gone to Evergrande City first, but oh well. What you got, Cactuar? Un tempo, dig, psychic, iron tail, dynamic punch. Not great. What about you, Zaprat? Zaprat really likes the sun. Wow. Oh yeah, I've already looked at her. Sparkplug, what you got? Another keen eye, huh? Huh. Flamethrower's not bad. I really want T9000 on the team, though. I know I don't want fucking Zaprat. Cactuar really is a letdown. Fuck it. Let's give her to Sing. Let's hope Metagross doesn't suck. But let's see what happens with Sparkplug here. Sludge Bomb. I'd rather have that over Roar, even though the timid nature kind of sucks. Yeah, those physical attacks aren't really great on Sparkplug, but hey, I can make them work. I mean, if I have to, I can teach him Dive. Really don't want to teach him Dive, because it's just Water-type Dig, and... Ooh! Speaking of, forgot he had that. Yeah, I think I might give Dive to, fucking T-9000 instead. Or I could just say fuck it and just fly in and out and use, Moss Deep to get over to Pacifidlog. I think I banned Truant, so... Arena Trap's not bad. Sparkplug's ability didn't change. Hang on, what is... 19 physical attack, so... Aeroblast, Brick Break, Rock Slide's probably the best bet, even with West Purge being stabbed. It's still gonna do a lot less damage than the other ones. Cave of Origin Pokemon is Dupsclaws. It's a good thing there's more than one room. Kabutops. Kabutops and one of the other ones. I can't remember which one it was. Named it Slash and it was in gold. Oh, and it's got... Ooh! It's scary is what it is. Cave, not the scave. I don't even know what the hell a scave would be. Should switch Dr. Tongue out of there, but I gotta say, better Dr. Tongue in the front there than, say, Mojo. Take flight on my weird pig monkey thing. let's take a ride to Evergrande City real quick. I should think I might have landlocked myself, yeah. I don't think this is a new area. Yeah, it's not. Oh. I just straight up can't fly here anyway. Well, never fucking mind then. Intimidate Venonat. I need a new rappel. Thank you, Derbert. Didn't even realize anyone else is watching. I really don't want to fight any of these trainers. So where do they stand? Right in the freaking line of sight of the swimming trainer. What the heck? These trainers really seem to have some inconsistent levels, don't they? Oh. Oh yeah, that's right. I have a rappel active, that's why. Okay. Oh, shit. Alright, what's my route 130? Shogun. Okay. Route 130, level 27. I can't really hit this thing with anything because it's just gonna murder it. Pop it like a fucking cantaloupe. Which actually, I think that's what I'm gonna name her. Just wanted to make sure I spelled it right. Cantaloupe. The shell gone. Oh, damn it. I really dodged the bullet there. Holy shit. What do you want, Wellington? Wow. Insightful. Jackass. Can't escape. As long as this thing doesn't have a stab move, well, stab water, I should say, that would be fine. Ooh! Shadow Ball. He's still 130, right? Yeah. I wanted to scroll her off screen. Well, that tells me if I want to go out to Registeel, I can. I just have to bend the Nuzlocke rules a bit. But since it'd just be for the... the bounty of it... It's not like I'd be breaking much of a rule. Because I wouldn't be using it. And since Sky Pillar is so close, I can't run away from a level 25 Sharpedo. Golem is that slow. That island shown must be the island for, well, Mirage Island. I have not run into anything in here. There we go. What is my sky pillar? Fucking Spinda. Well, level 33. And this is going to be a little throwback to Ultra Sun with the name. What do I hit this thing with? Guess we're going to Mojo. No shit. Rock Smash is probably going to be a bad idea. But I'm going to do it anyway. That was a bad idea. Never mind. I killed it. Whoops. Suppose I deserved that. Do I need to heal? Yes, I do. Yeah, I should probably do that first. That way I don't have to come back. HM7, but I can't use it yet. Well, let's solve the puzzles and then We'll solve the first two puzzles at least. Go figure, our boy Juan here is a poonhound. And I forgot to do something. I can get away with it right now, but I need rare candy up. Which I believe is to 44. Because one is 46. Just crit and give me the fucking kill. Oh shit. I don't have enough candy. That's a problem. What? Actually, 4, 8, 12, 50. Yeah, that'll be enough to get Beatrix out. And I can't avoid this fight, so. Let's get Spark Plug up. Go to an SPC I want in mind. Oops, didn't want the Pokenav. Thank you. Wow, Dr. Tong kinda sucks, doesn't he? That joke just makes itself. And I swear to God, Pebble, if you try to spin up too, I'm gonna punch you. Oh. Well, thank you for the host housing. Hope your stream went well. Were you playing Odyssey, or were you playing Pokemon? Or something else? But, hello everyone from Housen's stream. I am Trellior. You can call me Trell. I am currently doing a randomized Nuzlocke of Pokemon Emerald, as you can see from the title. Oh, various Mario games. Neat. Yeah, I typically play Pokemon. Earlier today I was doing Sigmascape Raid with my friends on Final Fantasy XIV. And I just generally play a whole bunch of stuff, but this is usually my mainstay. So, you know, if you're looking at my Electabuzz here and saying, why does he have a Sludge Bomb? It's because of the randomizer. As a matter of, actually, I think Horsey's supposed to appear in this gym, isn't it? Maybe not in this party slot, but I definitely think it's a thing. Kinda wish I had a stab move on Spark Plug right now. But Flamethrower's just gonna have to do. Brick Break's kind of funny on medium. There's no way that you can force yourself into a double battle here unless you drop from above. There's only one double battle that you can actually walk your way into. And that is the one directly below me. Come on, Spark Plug. Okay, that was just completely just a whiffer in general. What the hell? I really don't know if I want to have Spark Plug gain too much more experience. This is actually pretty good, and I probably want to have him for the gym leader. Well, as long as he doesn't exceed the 46, then it'll be okay. Because my rule is that I just don't exceed their level, and I just do a minus 2 as a bit of a limiter. And to keep things interesting. don't think Ralts has Earthquake. Because I... Yeah, because I would have kept it even on Beatrix as Gardevoir. Though if I'm gonna use Spark Plug during the gym leader, I'm definitely gonna want to go get some more Crab Hammer PP, because I'm getting low. Roselia. Actually, you know what? I should be fine with 4. Switch. Let's put T9000 up front. What the hell? Oh wow, this is a double battle you can get into. You just have to figure out which one of these whims at not wearing their glasses. Magneton and Sableye. This is the first time I've seen Sableye this seed, so... Here's hoping it doesn't have the ability I'm fearing. Because if it has the ability I'm fearing, it's gonna be the... Lily Cove battle against May all over again. And it doesn't. Good. Because if that thing had Wonder Guard, I would have had to stall the fucker out. And being that this is a double battle, that's dangerous. I can battle with really rare Pokemon if you'd like. That's what? Chikorita? Oh, come on! Could probably kill the fucking Clefable with Rock Smash. Wait. Oh! It's got Static. I think... Oh, wow! She actually does have rare Pokemon, if that's the one I'm... That's actually the one that was, you know, claimed to have a rare Pokemon. Yeah, because if... I actually don't remember. Has Rock Smash gotten a power boost? It has. I hit that Spinda's Sky Pack. Sky Pillar on the assumption that Rock Smash was still power fucking 20. So, yeah, that was me being an idiot. Spiderweb, really? Yeah, I don't think I was going to trade Mojo Jojo out anyway. Yeah, that was the one with the Phoebus. Trying to think, what weaknesses does T-9000 have? Fire and ground, I think. Because Steel's weakness to fighting is canceled by Psychic. And Psychic's weakness to all three of its types are canceled by Steel type's resistance. So, yeah. And it's a good thing I was playing Blossom Tales not too long ago, because those guys over at Castle Pixel really like that puzzle. Like, really like that puzzle. I don't think they ever say what the compelling reason is, aside from, you know, Wallace becoming champion. Gymnast Pansy. Okay, then. And of course, I just had to mention weakness to ground. Because, hi, Cubone. That's gonna do more than I thought. That was 18 on a critical hit. Why am I wasting Aeroblast? But that's coming off Sudowoodo, so never mind. Okay. What the fuck? Who has ice on the team? I know I've got an ice move somewhere. Beatrix. Yeah, Reflect's not gonna help you, Deckhead. I mean, if this was the next generation, yeah, we probably would have saved you against Ice Punch, but yeah, I think you would have needed Yachi Berry to survive it. Even coming off of Gardevoir's shit physical attack. Wow. Oh. Do I have a ground move? Actually, I'm pretty sure I do. Bone ring. I think Mojo's got it. If not, I done fucked up. I did done fuck up. Shit. Well, let's go for that 50% defense drop. I forgot Reflect was up. Okay, so I'm not getting anywhere. Your knockoff, don't you, dickhead? He hasn't used his ace yet. which almost has me worried. What? I could be in trouble here. I don't have any dragon moves, do I? Don't. I wonder if Kingdra's got Hustle with the amount of misses it's getting, but then again, I don't think Hustle exists in this generation. And this could hurt. Didn't hurt as bad as I thought it would. And that was pretty wimpy. Actually, I kind of wish that I could get clothes very similar to one in Final Fantasy XIV. Diet Red, that's a very good Red Mage glamour. Not Water Pulse. Slack off! If he had actually used that, that would have been bad. Very bad. But I didn't give him a chance to. But that was the goal of this stream completed. So, gonna heal and sign off here. So let's see who's streaming right now. No one. Well, shit. Guess I'm just gonna have to let Autohost take over. Or it's gonna be one of those times where, you know, as soon as I stop streaming, someone's going to decide they want to stream, and then it's gonna be like, oh, well, where were you 5 minutes ago? That was weird. Why is my computer acting up and the emulator fucking up? That was weird. But at any rate, I'm gonna bounce out of here. Have a good night, guys.